It's a Saturday matinee in Boston as the Bruins play host to the Canucks. Both teams are coming off much-needed victories as they try to make a push for the postseason in their respective conferences. And it would be an action-packed affair at TD Garden.
Krejci gives to Pastrnak. Pastrnak with that wild look as he sweeps around the goal, but his pass intended for Colin Miller turns into a two-on-one, three-on-two here. Here's Burrows in front, and a save by Hudobin, but Hansen scores on the rebound. Well, David Pastrnak creates great things sometimes, but he also occasionally makes the sketchy pass, and this one comes back to bite the Bruins. Bill McQuaid breaks it up, Solark over the line with space, in front to Pastrnak, he digs, what a save by Miller! Brian Miller! Sprawling out and getting the puck with the paddle. Here comes Spooner, two on two with Hayes. Now Kevin Miller joining the rush late. The shot scores! Kevin Miller lights the lamp and it's 1-1. Spooner using his speed and Miller seeing the lane, jumping into the play.
So much to like about this goal.
Krug has Vetrano on the right side, spoons it through to Krejci, pulls up in the eddy of the flow, comes off the board, stick handles to Vetrano, he scores! That is vintage David Krejci, spinning back, letting the coverage drop off, opening up a seam and finding an open man for a tuck.
Backus, he just ties up Trampkin, and that opens again, a beautiful seam, Vetrano. He's not going to miss a one-timer with that much net.
Little shelf. Trampkin in trouble on the forecheck. Krejci denied by Miller. And that is a giant save. Ryan Miller's had a couple of spectacular stops. Spezza's shot tipped by Burrows. Horvat's turnaround underneath Hudobin.
Sometimes it looks a little unorthodox, but Hudobin able to keep the puck up.
Pastrnak skates the puck back of his goal line to safety. Gets tripped up in traffic. 4 seconds to go. Horvat bounces it in front. The scramble is in. And I thought I heard the word no. I'm not sure if it came from the official or from a player, but they're going to look at it. We saw David Krejci beat the clock by mere tenths, and the Bruins scrambling in their own zone may have given up the tying goal with just a fraction of a second to go.
With 0.6 left on the clock, so it is a good goal.
Throws it in front, Hutton takes it away, but gives it to Vetrano. Hayes on the pivot. Trampkin on the classic hip check for Colin Miller. Blast one through Ryan Miller, and the Bruins are back on top.
Kid's got skill, and he just rips. Colin Miller walks into this one. Nice little indirect behind-the-back pass. Jimmy Hayes after the steal by Vetrano. And it's a bullet over the block, and to give the Bruins the lead.
Hutt knocks the puck down short of the blue line. Edler high slot. The shot. Granlund scores. Marcus Granlund ties the game. Vancouver gets a break on the penalty call and cashes in, making the most of it. 5.5 to go, and it's 3-3. McQuaid off the Zamboni doors. Krejci, the long diagonal. Pastrnak drags it along, cuts back against Tanev, and scores! David Pastrnak, with 2 minutes to go, makes it 4-3, Boston.
Well, they've been all around it all day, sniffing. Close plays, a lot of almosts. Well, they bury it here. But you just had a feeling all afternoon that they'd have something to say about this game, certainly on the offensive end.
Now it's Sutter all the way back to Stetcher. He goes past the dot. Off the post as Henrik Sedin rings one glove side on Hudobin. Final 5 seconds, right on goal. And Hudobin makes a save. The Bruins run out the clock and win one 4-3. Just the second win Boston has gotten out of a backup goalie this season.
Boston has tallied 4 goals or more in 6 of its last 7 games.